Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can verify your Epic Games email. So for that, you have to go to epicgames.com and try to log in from here in sign in. Click on that and click on sign in with Epic Games. And here you have to click on forgot your password. And you have to fill in the email address that you have created the Epic Games account with, or you have to also you may need to select the email address which you have changed to for your Epic Games account, your new email address. So you have to paste it. So I'm using tempmail.org to show you guys how to do it. Then you have to click on send email, and you have to verify this page. You have to fill in this captcha. So it will say an email has been sent to your email address. So you have to go to your email address and go here. So it says reset password. You have to click on that. So it will ask you for a new password. You have to type in that. Then you have to sign in. So once you have signed in, it will automatically verify your password and verify your email address as well, because when you asked for a password reset option, it sent you a verification address in your email. So it does send you a password changing option along with verifying your email. So that's how you basically verify your Epic Games email. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe. And one thing I forgot to mention is that when you create a new account in Epic Games, it also says to it also sends you a verification email that time, so you can verify at that time as well. So thanks for watching this video.